This next song is a true story. It's about the time I got into a fist fight. A fist fight with none other than Russell Crowe. It's a very long story, but I'll make it short. I got into a fist fight with Russell Crowe.
He actually did. It's pretty much the only true story that you'll hear from it.
Except for Johnny Tarr.
That was true.
Darcy's Donkey's true.
That's true as well.
The fight in New Orleans is true.
That was true.
Skydiving.
That was true.
Russell Crowe.
That's true.
That's true.
Wow.
Wow, they're all true?
And I thought we were a big bunch of liars.
So I had to, for those of you who haven't heard the song before, I had to kick him out of an Irish bar that I used to work in. He was smoking out onto the street. He says, I kicked him out. I said, tell you what, mate. He goes, I'll fight you. I said, no, I don't want to fight you. He goes, come on, hit me. So I did. Bang. One punch.
And now, I've seen Murphy fight. One punch usually does it. But
one punch usually does it. My mother, when I was growing up and I was very small, and I had no shoes and no food, she said, hit first, hit hard and run. That's what she said. Good advice, good advice.
He sometimes gets the order mixed up.
Yeah, but I run.
Yeah, and then has to hit himself.
And then I have to hit myself. But that's what I did. Russell Crowe says, I'll tell you what, mate, I'll give you a first punch. I said, okay, here comes the right fist of fury. Do you guys know Christy Brown? He has his left foot. Yeah. My left foot. I have the right fist of fury. And you know what, ladies and gentlemen? It was Russell Crowe. I unleashed the right fist of fury. And it did... And it did absolutely nothing. He just stood there and... And he looked at me and he said, did you just hit me? And my friend Chucky says, run! He's a good friend. Check him out on Facebook. Chucky Crowley. He lives in Russia. Actually, he's the guy in Born to be a Bachelor. The Russian girlfriend. He lives in Moscow. His name is Chucky Crowley. Am I telling the truth?
Yes.
I was supposed to. I thought I said it'd be a short story. Jeez. Anyway, here we go. Russell Crowe. The song is called The Night I Punched Russell Crowe in the Head. Here we go. Up, Mark. Up.
Watch!
Russell Crowe, the